The vision of the Solar Decathlon is really to change the way we do things in the built environment. Our students are coming forth with incredibly innovative designs. They're coming forth with new ideas, new technologies, and these are exactly the kinds of things that we need to address the climate challenge before us.
I really enjoy the fact that we're surrounded by people who are very focused on sustainability and focused on figuring out ways to create a more sustainable, long-lasting world.
I find this competition to be very inspiring. The information that is transferred from person to person, student to student, professional to student, in all avenues is really exciting.
The students are not just looking at traditional zero energy homes, but thinking, what was the next steps? What are the next things that we want to do with energy independence in our residential communities?
It's been an extremely heartwarming and inspirational learning experience. It helped me to build a lot of leadership skills, confidence, and just overall empathy of others.
This has been the highlight of my semester, I think,
y'all. Everybody's.
I plan to use everything that I've learned here to get a great job and do what I love, which is investing more in sustainability.
It's an outstanding program. It's an outstanding way for students to try new ideas, to innovate, to come up with solutions to this climate crisis. It's their passion and their drive that helps provide new energy for us professionals.
This competition gives our students that free, open opportunity to use their creative juices, to put those designs on paper, and in some cases, put those designs into our communities in the form of actually constructed buildings.
This is an amazing experience to show people not only how the real world works, but how the real world works when you're trying to go beyond the standard of code.
It was more than a class, real world application, and then the experience has just been absolutely eye-opening for all of us.